on this, because I want to go a little bit further and get a copy of the soil borings and have somebody evaluate that. As a taxpayer, we need to be accountable for our money, and I want to see if there's any clues on whether or not this could have been detected.